And as football fans know, the Oilers live very deep in Houston history. I mean, like, really deep. I mean, they played here for nearly four decades, right? But in Tennessee, it's apparently Oilers Tribute Week in Tennessee. And Houston fans are not having it. So with more, we go live to digital producer Brittany Wilmore. And Brittany, some fans are calling this, quote, straight disrespectful.
Absolutely, Samika. Some people said that it is blasphemy, the audacity of it all. Look at what the Titans did on their social media accounts. On Twitter, they changed their names to the Titans/Oilers. And then on top of that, they also changed their avatar to the old Oil Derrick logo. And then here on Twitter and on Instagram, their bio now says they are the official tribute account of the Houston Oilers. And then Houstonians know the Love Ya Blue era, iconic, but Tennessee was all over that too. They posted this video showing Love Ya Blue, and then it transitions to Love Ya two-tone blue for the Titans. So why did they do this? Did they wake up one morning and go, huh, we want to be petty? Maybe. But the real reason is that they are inducting legendary Oilers head coach Bum Phillips into their Ring of Honor this Sunday at Nissan Stadium in Nashville, where the Titans will play the Colts. Phillips was the head coach from 1975 to 1980. And took the team to the AFC Championship game in 1978 and 1979. Phillips embodied the Love Ya Blue era, so for a lot of fans, it still stings that owner Bud Adams took the team to Tennessee after the 1996 season. So I have a few tweets here from people here in Houston who are not happy about this. One person said, it hurts my soul anytime I see the Titans using the Oilers name and imagery because it forever belongs in Houston for Houston. Another person said that the Titans should not be able to use the Oil Derrick because it is a symbol of Houston being the energy capital of the world. This person said, Oil Derricks in Tennessee, and the lie detector test determined that was a lie. And then someone else brought this up. They said, this is going down the next time we play the Titans. You remember that fight between Andre Johnson and then Titans player Courtland Finnegan? Yeah, people said that might have to happen again. And then remember a few years ago when we had J.J. Watt, DeAndre Hopkins? They said, I understand why we can't have those throwback uniforms, but even they wanted it. But the current Titans owner, she said, yeah, that's going to be a hard no. So there's still a lot of pain here, Rita, Samika. Yeah. Back to you.
I mean, people are real serious about their sport. So I'm saying, I feel like there's more to come on this. We're going to hear about it all day long.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Be sure to chime in.
We just have to get through this weekend. Just close your eyes. Don't look at Love Ya Blue anything from the Titans.
But to the petty person who had that Andre, the fight.
Right, the fight.
Yeah.
I cannot. All I'm going to say is Dre Day.
Okay. I know.
All right. We're throwing it back. We're throwing it back in this. All right.